students, my name is Kavish Dhar. I am studying 7th standard in Sisa High School. I would like to tell you a moral story. The story name is The Rabbit and a Tortoise. Once upon a time, there was a rabbit and a tortoise. They were very good friends. The rabbit always boasted that he could run faster than the tortoise. So they decided to have a race. They chose a starting point and the finishing point. The rabbit really ran well and thought the tortoise is too slow and he can rest for a while. He stopped under the tree and went to sleep. Meanwhile, the tortoise kept walking the whole time and reached the winning point. When the rabbit woke up and see that the tortoise is already won the race. The moral of the story is slow and steady win the race. Thank you for giving this golden opportunity.